Too close to the storm.
But Ava, it looks so amazing!
This is a supercell thunderstorm. That means it contains a mesocyclone.
A meso what now?
A mesocyclone, a rotating column of air that could turn into a
tornado!
Tornado? Where?
I've never seen a real life tornado!
And there's one taking shape right now! Come on, let's get a closer look.
Robyn, I'm not sure we should.
Look how that funnel of wind joins the ground from down below to the cloud up above. That is a tornado, isn't it?
Your observation is correct, Cadet Robyn. A tornado has now developed.
They're real dangerous.
Affirmative. The air inside this tornado is rotating at over 100 miles an hour.
Whoa, that's pretty fast. But not as fast as a space racer.
Tornadoes can be unpredictable. They change direction without warning. I advise you to keep your distance.
Huh? Robyn, help me!
That was close!
I know! It's so exciting!
You've got to be careful, Robyn.
That was so awesome!
It was pretty cool!
Headmaster Crane, you'll never guess what we just saw! The most amazing thing!
I don't need to guess, because I am sure you will tell me.
A tornado! We saw a tornado!
Yeah, Robyn saw it really close up!
Hawk?
The safest way to observe extreme weather conditions is from a distance, through a telescope.
A telescope?
Yes, Cadet Hawk, a telescope. Tornadoes can be hazardous and unpredictable, beyond our control. This is not, however, the case in my garden. Keeping order here makes me feel calm.
You mean telescopes like the one in Stardust Space Academy's observatory?
Yes, but there are also telescopes out in space. Astronomical space observatories that move around the Earth, providing us with much information about the solar system and beyond.
Whoa, cool!
While other telescopes, or Earth observation satellites, point towards Earth and provide us with a useful view of our planet as seen from space.
Can tornadoes be seen from space?
Indeed. You can see weather patterns moving across the surface of the Earth. It all looks quite different from a long way away.
Wow! How cool does that sound?
Why don't you go and take a look?
Yeah!
All right!
Let's go! Come on, guys!
Come on, please!
Launch sequence initiated.
Booster rockets!
Engage!
Wings?
Back!
Space visors?
Down!
Blast off!
Space racers are no longer bound by Earth's gravitational field.
Sun! Oh! Whoa!
There's a whole bunch of satellites out here!
But which one is an Earth observation satellite?
Yeah! Which ones are looking down toward Earth, and which ones are looking out into space? They all look the same to me.
Headmaster Crane was right. This really is an amazing view of Earth.
I can see now why it makes sense to have telescopes up here.
Hey, you guys, take a look at this. I found one, an Earth observation satellite.
It's not like the telescope back at school. How do you look through it?
This does not operate like a standard telescope. Stand by, please. I will patch your visors in so you may see what it is looking at.
Those cloud formations are really something, aren't they?
They sure are.
Okay, space racers. You may look now.
Wow! That's amazing!
So cool! swirling together, so gentle and silent.
Wait, swirling cloud? Doesn't that mean a tornado?
Actually, that looks way bigger than a tornado. Like 100 times bigger.
Whoa, swirling clouds? Moving slowly? That's no tornado! That looks more like a hurricane!
That is correct, Cadet Hawk. A hurricane always begins out over the ocean. It moves more slowly than a tornado, but it lasts longer and it is much bigger, so it is easier to track.
It looks like it's on the move now!
Yeah, moving towards Stardust Bay!
Oh no!
Space Racers, we need to get home and warn the others, and then take cover! Fast!
Eagle, Hawk, Robyn, I am issuing a storm warning. Stardust Bay will be locked down into storm mode. Storm warning, storm warning. Large hurricane approaching. Storm warning, storm warning. Large hurricane approaching. Hurry, cadets. You must return before the hurricane hits. Strong hurricane approaching.
We made it!
All right!
Ooh-wee, that was a close one.
Wait a minute. Where's Robyn?
The air inside the hurricane is now rotating at a speed of 200 miles an hour. But just as unpredictable.
Wow! Where did that come from?
Cadet Robyn, you are in danger. You must find a safe spot to wait out the storm.
A safe spot? But where?
Robyn!
Eagle! Where are you?
I'm at the observatory. I can see you through the telescope. Robyn, there's a bunker not far behind you. You'll be safe in there.
Behind me? But the hurricane is that way.
Trust me, Robyn. I can see the bunker from here. If you hunker down there, you'll be okay. You've got just enough time to get there, if you go fast.
Thanks, Eagle.
You're nearly there. Keep going.
Is she gonna make it?
Yes. That's it, Robyn. Dive, dive. Robyn, Robyn, are you okay?
Yes. Thank you, Eagle.
Good. Headmaster Crane says to stay where you are until the storm passes over.
Hey, guys! I think the storm might be dying down. I'll go outside and take a look.
Wait, no!
What's that, Eagle? I'll hear you better if I go outside.
No! Robyn!
Things are pretty calm now. Hey, guys! Looks like the storm has passed. Cadet Robyn are coming home.
No, that is just the eye of the hurricane.
The what of the what?
The eye of the hurricane. It is the very center of the storm. It might seem quiet, but you are surrounded by the storm on all sides. The calm will only last for a few minutes.
Robyn, you have to get back inside the shelter! Now! Now, stay right where you are. We can see the storm from here. We'll let you know when it's safe to come home.
But I want to come home now.
Robyn, remember what Headmaster Crane told us this morning? Keeping order in the garden helps him keep order in his mind. While all around is chaos, the garden is a place of...
tranquility and calm.
Calm, yes. Mm-hmm. Stay calm, Robyn. The storm will pass. Robyn! The hurricane has moved on. It's safe now. Safe to come home.
Phew!
Okay.
to you guys. Good work with the telescope.
We were just looking out for you, Robyn.
And many thanks to the three of you communicating your observations in space. We were able to see the hurricane coming and take safety measures.
Whoa. Headmaster Crane, your garden.
Yes. The hurricane has destroyed everything. And I can't wait to restore order to it. I'd be very pleased if you can help, Robyn.
Sure thing.
And I hope you've learned your lesson.
Storms are really exciting.
Oh, and really dangerous.
And better viewed from a distance.
Oh, yes, that too.